All right, what's going on, guys? So today we're gonna be taking a look at, you know, a very tough loss. I really think it's just a tough one. This is a tough loss, not one that you want to see. Obviously, you never want to see your team lose, but I really do think that the Rangers were the better team in this game, although they didn't play great hockey at all. I mean, for the Rangers standards, I think this game was not the best played. I think we could have played a lot better. But to lose this way in overtime is a little frustrating for sure. I mean, any kind of loss is obviously going to be frustrating, especially in overtime. But I don't know. This was a game where I really thought the Rangers had it. I thought they did. I think when you take a look at the chances at the end of the game and when the analytics come out and all that kind of crap like that, I think it's going to say the Rangers probably should have won that game. They should be outshot them by a good amount. I mean, Igor stopped 26 out of 28 shots, compared to Akira Schmidt, who stopped 35 out of 36. So I do think the Rangers probably had more better, higher quality chances when you look at all that kind of crap, all those analytic crap like that. It is what it is. I mean, at the end of the day, we lost the game. And it's a shitty one. I do think the Rangers, even though they played bad, and if we're being honest, I think this was not the best game at all by the Rangers in any possible way. I do think the Rangers were the better team in this game. More chances for sure. That's not only that's really debatable. But at the end of the day, we lost the game. Dougie Hamilton gets the game winner. Not the best game winner you want to see. I mean, just scramble in front of the net. I mean, we got four guys kind of collapsing right in the front of the middle of the net. Dougie Hamilton's able to get a drop pass and just kind of walk in, and he just nips it top right over Igor's glove. And it wasn't. Wasn't what you wanted to see. I mean, it just really wasn't. As a Rangers fan, it was kind of a shitty way to end that game. You watch the whole entire game feeling pretty good. I mean, I felt pretty good for the entire game. There wasn't really one second where I was kind of worried about this game at all. I thought we kind of owned them for most of the game. I thought we were just a better team, if we're being honest, even though, like I said, we did not play the best hockey. But yeah, that's how it ends. Dougie Hamilton, OT winner. It's a tough one. It really is. Kreider had a great goal. He's got 5 goals in these playoffs now. Patrick Kane got an assist. Banajai got an assist on that goal. Nice goal by Kreider, though. It really was. It was a nice goal. He walks in, just nips it. Taking a look at kind of how the game went, though. You know, start of the game, Rangers took a penalty early. They killed it off. Rangers got a power play a little bit later on. They didn't score. First period, this was the first period in the entire series, in the first period of this game, where there was not a goal, so that's pretty funny to see. Going into period two, though, that's when Kreider gets his goal. He walks in on a 2-on-1 with Zibanejad, and he doesn't pass it, he just rips it and scores. So a great goal there by Kreider to give the Rangers a 1-0 lead at the time. And then, you know, a little after that, right in front of the net, Graves just cross-checks Trocheck. I mean, Graves is... He's one of those funny players where he's kind of like Trouba from last year's playoffs, if we're being honest. I mean, he's not really that good defensively at all. He's a big body, takes some stupid-ass penalties. I mean, he's literally seems like just kind of their Trouba of our last year's playoffs. Obviously, Trouba this year is much better, I would say, than what Trouba was in last year's playoffs. But Graves just kind of seems like their Trouba from like our last year's playoffs, if that makes any sense to you guys. He just kind of takes a lot of stupid penalties. He plays all right, I guess you could say, but I mean, a lot of the goals that have been given up in this series, I mean, you could kind of point out to him for causing quite a few of them, just playing quite horribly, so there's something there, I guess. Then not too long after that, Tarasenko gets a penalty for misconduct. I have no idea what it was for. I really still don't know up until now. I still have no idea what it was for. Igor gets a penalty for kind of like giving Meyer 2 jabs with his palm of his blocker hand. He didn't blocker him. I'm a goalie. I did that once before. Got suspended. But no, he kind of like palms him with this inside of his blocker. Kind of gives him 2 taps. He gets a penalty for that. Kind of think that was hilarious. Meyer falls on top of Igor, though. And the ref didn't even, I guess, see it. And then like the ref announcer they have was kind of talking about it. And he was like just kind of talking about how that was kind of a bullshit call. And I agree. That was kind of a weird call. You know, Meyer fell completely on top of Igor. And then, Hughes scores there. So kind of a shitty one there, unfortunate, kind of frustrating call there, but it is what it is. You know, bad calls happen. It's the playoffs, it's hockey, it's referees. The referees are never perfect. So they made kind of a bad call there. And even the announcer's ref kind of said that or whatever, but Hughes scores there. Just a nice snipe goal. I guess he walks in and just rips it. And then, you know, near the end of the second period, Meyer gets another penalty because Meyer was just a soft. I don't understand. But coming in, like, once he was traded to the Devils, everyone was talking about how tough he is, how he's a perfect playoff performer, really tough, big power forward. The guy is one of the softest players in the league. I mean, after today's game, I think that kind of proved that. If you watched that game, you saw how, like, just of how soft Meyer is. So, I mean, it is what it is. If you want to call me salty because I'm a Rangers fan, we lost. I mean, I said that at the second period if you want to go check my Twitter. But Meyer is just, he's a soft player. And, I mean, this game really proved that. And then, yeah, I mean, we get a power play late in the third. Don't capitalize. The power play tonight was pretty atrocious, if we're being honest. Just lazy mistakes, bad passes. Made a couple nice plays, but just couldn't bury. And then overtime, the Devils end up winning it, obviously. It was a pretty... We had a couple chances in overtime. I mean, Schneider, with those couple bodies in front of the net, Schneider rips one. If he got it more than a foot off the ice there, he got it like maybe 3 inches off the ice. If it got like half a foot off the ice, it was probably in the back of the net. Just couldn't get it over the pad. I mean, it was like halfway on the pad. So kind of a tough one there. But then, you know, Dougie Hamilton comes down and he gets a drop pass and just rips one. And that's the OT winner. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys have, please smash the like button. And definitely comment down below your guys' thoughts on this OT loss. Because my personal opinion, I thought the Rangers probably, we should have had that game. I think we should have, but it is what it is. Thanks for watching and see ya.